The Nobel Prize for Medicine has been awarded to two Americans and a German for what the Nobel Assembly said was their discovery of machinery regulating vesicle traffic, a major transport system in our cells. James Rothman and Randy Scheckman from America and Germany's Thomas Sudhoff will share the prize worth €800,000. Medicine is the first of the Nobel Prizes to be awarded each year, which were first handed out in 1901 in accordance with the will of Alfred Nobel, who invented dynamite.